Let's do this.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Mindfest. Today we have a special guest, जो पूरे देश में नहीं पूरी दुनिया में जाना जाता है. He is popularly known as Captain America, but क्योंकि वो हमारा खास दोस्त है, we call him Stevie or sometimes Rogie. And
yeah,
right here.
Wow, you have a new prop, buddy.
Yeah, I know, right? So, did you watch the Loki series? No, me neither. Okay, so jokes apart, jumping to the actual podcast, Hardik, why don't you introduce today's guest?
Surely, man. So, hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Mindfest. This is my post-introduction after Abhishek's joke. And today we have a special guest with us. And today's episode is actually going to be really fun. We're going to talk about movies. We're going to talk about how a movie is made, or how there is a change in movies and everything that you know about movies and whatever surrounds it. And we have a very special guest with us to talk about this. It's none other than Falesha Rawal. So let's please invite her. Hey!
Hey!
Hi.
अरे इतना शर्मा के क्यों?
नहीं.
Hi Falesha, how are you?
I'm good. How are y'all?
Hi Falesha, welcome to Mindfest. I hope it's a very big pleasure for you. And why don't you introduce yourself so that people can have a background in exactly why you are here?
Hi, thank you for having me. This is a line I've been wanting to say for a long time. I'll give my introduction. I am Falesha Rawal. I am a student at Northeastern. I'm doing my master's here. Although all my education I get from Shah Rukh Khan, HBO and Dharma Production. And yeah, that's about it. I've been knowing Abhishek and Hardik for a long time.
It's a privilege. Information you cannot share with others.
we'll cut this out.
And also I hope you don't
To put this in.
I will put this in, don't worry. But like, I hope you don't mind sharing the space and with Captain America. I hope the Captain America is not stealing your thunder.
Not at all. You should actually show his backside.
And
it's America.
It's funny that and it's funny that Falesha's outfit and his outfit is almost matching the color. Yeah,
it's an America special episode because you are in America right now. So moving on with the podcast, Hardik, why don't you just start?
now since we have so much movie references in the introduction itself, and why don't we start talking about movies? So let me ask you the first question, Falesha. Why movies? You know, why do you watch movies? What is the first thought when you start? What is that one thing that is the deciding factor for you for watching a movie?
The deciding factor. So I've always been a movie fanatic, and that is how it is. Like, since I was a kid, my father used to take me to movies when I couldn't understand anything. And which is why, like, if movies coming to the theaters, I'm watching it. Whether or not, I don't have a deciding factor as such. And why movies is because half of my brain is filled with movie dialogues and movie plots. I use them very, like, in day-to-day lives, every day, every conversation, there is something that is... And if someone doesn't get my reference, I am like really, really pissed at how do you not get this? And then, yeah.
Right. But
truer words have never been said, yeah.
Right. So, would it be a fair enough to say that movies are your first or go-to thing for entertainment? If you just want to take a break or want to chill or get some sort of entertainment, movies is something you would go for.
Yeah, I want to say that I watch movies only for entertainment. I mean, I don't take any motivation from movies, let alone inspiration. I watch it only for entertainment, which is why I can watch a lot of movies and not be like, oh, this is misogynistic, or this is not really a good movie, or whatever. There are trash movies. I'm not going to say all movies are nice, but I'm saying that... for entertainment purpose, I think movies are the best at the best.
Why do you think so?
It's like, hater.
Why do you think so movies are the best? Like, what does movies bring into the table that other source of entertainment doesn't?
So, why I think movies are the best source of entertainment is because it isn't just the plot that is being shown, right? And it is an experience when you go to watch a movie in a theater. Mm. Like, the crowd is also stimulating your excitedness. And I think movie isn't just the plot, it's also the actors. You can simp on the actors. There's good music, there's good cinematography, and there's a lot of other things. Of course, popcorn and other things, isn't it like the best 3 hours when you don't have to worry that if you are in a meeting, you can just tell that, you know, I'm out. Mm. You don't have to worry about anything else. It's just you in a box and nothing is going to bother you at that time because you are invested in watching a movie and your focus is there. It's a distraction, which is entertaining.
That's very well said, actually. Distraction is a very, very good word to be used in case of this. So that's what brings us to the whole idea of watching a movie on a mobile phone or an iPad or a TV, right?
Mm.
And people are like, "Yare, theaters to abhi COVID ke wajah se band ho gaya, so they are never going to be the same." But there is a thin line, right? Keep wo jo experience hai that Falesha was talking about. That experience cannot be replaced. You can replace like one movie as compared to 10 movies watching at home, but the whole experience of watching that one movie would be, I think, much, much greater than watching 10 movies at your own place or on your own phone where you are, you know, zooming in and zooming out on actors.
Right.
Yeah.
Fair.
Yeah. The only good thing about watching a movie on like iPad is like you can replay it. Like if you like a scene, you're just going to replay it and watch it again. Or if you not understood a scene, you can do that. Mm. Otherwise, I like watching movies in a theater. It is something that I like. But I think after COVID, things, opinions have changed, right?
Yeah.
True.
Prefer watching movies.
Abhishek, what do you prefer, bro?
To be honest, in terms of experience and in terms of fun, for example, that was an add-on activity. If I want to chill with my friends, if I want to chill with my family, if I want to go out at all. So movies was a very good place to go to. Like you can go, you can get entertainment, you can have a good time. So that good time is not dependent on the people you are going with. It is dependent on the movie and you are with them also. So it's an add-on fun and plus the movie experience. But obviously I am not going to say that OTT platforms and watching movies on a television or a laptop or a phone has disadvantages. It has many advantages which can counter the disadvantages. For example, that experience become a lot personal. There are a lot of things you wouldn't want to watch in public, for example. So I'm not talking about erotic movies or all those things, but there are different kind of movies which are restricted because of the censor board. For example, just let's say talk about Secret Games. Let's consider one episode of Secret Games and let's believe that is a movie. That's not something would be released in a theater. So that's not something you can experience completely the way the writers or the makers intended for us to consume. But that is a very big advantage we get through OTT platforms and watching it at our comfort zone. And one more thing, it has become a day-to-day entertainment. Like before COVID as well, jab hum log aisa train mein ya bus mein travel karte, you see a lot of people just with their phone and they're watching movies or kuch chalu rehta hai, continuous. So wo bahut zyada accessible ho gaya hai. And at the end of the day, it becomes ki experience alag ho gaya, wo thoda luxury cheez ho gaya ki kar lenge, wo bhi karenge, kar lenge baad mein, par abhi thoda dekh lete movie, because abhi mere ko instant
rose experience nahi kar sakte right now.
Exactly. Going to theater
because not everybody has the time and the luxury to go and buy a 200, 250, 300 rupees ka ticket to watch a movie.
Yeah.
Because they will like ki 1000 rupees mere ko ek saal ka subscription mil raha hai Amazon ka.
Exactly.
Why will I give like 300 rupees for one movie?
Exactly.
Right, cool. So Falesha, you were talking about that like you don't take inspiration and you just watch movies for entertainment, right? Yeah. Now this is such a weird sentence, like this phrase that you're talking about, it's so easily debatable, right? Like log bole hain ki are ye movies hai, movies mein aisa tum kaise bata sakte ho, movies ka to kaam hai tumko gyan dena, right? And people are like, really, like movies hum bana rahe hain. For example, if you are a director, and you are a story writer, you have a movie to, you have an idea, right? You don't think about ki are next movie mein mere ko logo ko kya samjhana hai. You are not making a Tarak Mehta episode, you are making a movie. You have a storyline in your head and you're not thinking ki are ye movie ke ye storyline se main moral kya dunga logo ko. The moral is never a primary or even the secondary thing while making a movie. So what are your thoughts, Valesha, as well as Abhishek? I will start with Valesha. What are your thoughts on people saying ki are movies ko to hamesha kuch na kuch to gyan dena
chahiye? Sikhana chahiye.
Of course there needs to be like some sort of responsibility when you're making a movie, that it can't show stuff which is outright what do you call
provocable,
for the lack of the word, wrong, right? So apart from that, like, have you watched Kabir Singh? It's so the entire whether you like the movie, whether the movie is nice or not, is so debatable. And when I went to watch the movie, I watched that movie thrice in the theaters, because I like the album. And I don't go and watch like, arey mujhe Kabir Singh banna hai. Nahin, I don't watch a movie to take inspiration ke wo mujhe ye banna hai. Usko dekh ke surgeon banne ka dimag mein nahi aaya, to fir uske jaisa banne ka kaise dimag mein aa raha hai, right? I mean, have you watched the movie Nightcrawler? Like, you don't watch a Jake Gyllenhaal movie and be like, कहना अरे मुझे वो नाइट क्रॉलर बनना है. वो मूवी में ही इज प्लेइंग अ वेरी डार्क कैरेक्टर एंड हिज अमेरिकन ड्रीम हैज गॉन रियली फार. सो वो मूवी इतनी ब्रिलियंटली मेड है, सो यू डोंट गो एंड बी लाइक ओ आई वांट टू बी इंस्पायर्ड बाय अ मूवी. ऑफ कोर्स देयर आर गोइंग टू बी बैड कैरेक्टर्स एंड द वे दे पोर्ट्रेट अ बैड कैरेक्टर, इजंट इट लाइक अमेजिंग टू वॉच the entire general composition of the character or the arc of the character, that it's not a nice character but we have portrayed it well, right?
So this brings me to what movies are basically. They're nothing but stories, right? Jo stories, kahani hum bolte hain, jo log sunte hain, उसको हम इमेजिन करते हैं कि ये कैरेक्टर होगा. अगर मैं तुझको बोलूंगा एक लड़का था उसका नाम था राज, एक लड़की थी उसका नाम था सिमरन, और ये दोनों कैरेक्टर है, ये दोनों लोग प्यार में एक लंदन में मिलते हैं, प्यार हो जाता है उनको, फिर इंडिया में आते हैं, ट्रेन में भागते, तो इट्स लाइक ओपन टू इंटरप्रिटेशन. बहुत सारा चीज है कि तो कैरेक्टर दिखता कैसे है, कैरेक्टर दिखता कैसे है, वो ट्रेन कैसा होगा, जगह कैसी होगी, वो लोग क्या कपड़ा पहनते होंगे, दिस इज ऑल आवर इमेजिनेशन. मूवीज क्या करता है, वो हमारे इमेजिनेशन को हमको दिखा देता है सामने, दैट दिस वॉज द स्टोरी, ये है वो कैरेक्टराइजेशन, ये रिप्रेजेंटेशन है. सो मूवीज आर नथिंग बट अ विजुअल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ स्टोरीज. एंड जब स्टोरीज की बात आती है तो स्टोरीज में डेलिबरेट अटेम्प्ट नहीं होना चाहिए कि मॉरल कि सिखाना ही है. इट्स लाइक कि स्टोरी हुआ, लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल मेरी जिंदगी है, मेरी जिंदगी का कोई एक हिस्सा है जिसमें कुछ थोड़ा सिग्निफिकेंट थोड़ा है, उसको मैं कट करके कुछ कैरेक्टर्स को बोलूं रोल प्ले करो और उसको एज अ मूवी कट करके मैं रिलीज कर दूं, तो मेकर का पर्पस ये होता है कि आई वॉन्ट टू जस्ट ये स्टोरी पहुंचानी है मेरे को सब तक. आई वॉन्ट पीपल टू जस्ट कंज्यूम द स्टोरी. आई डोंट नो इफ मेकर सिंस कि यार ये स्टोरी समझ के लोगों को ये सीखना चाहिए कि पैसे के पीछे मत भागो. ऐसा आई डोंट थिंक कोई मेकर ऐसा करके स्टोरी बनाता होगा, वो सिर्फ कहानी उनको कहानी सुनाने लोगों को. आई थिंक दिस इज ऑल पीपल आर स्टोरी टेलर्स, राइट? और जैसे कि फलेशा ने बहुत अच्छा पॉइंट बोला दैट तुमने कबीर सिंह से वो कितना ब्रिलियंटली सर्जन बना वो नहीं देखा. वो बहुत स्मार्ट था, दारू के नशे में भी उसने इतने सारे ऑपरेशंस किए, विच इज रॉन्ग बट स्टिल ही वाज सक्सेसफुल. तुमने उतना टैलेंट अपने अंदर लेने का नहीं सीखा, पर तुम वहां से कैसा क्या बोलते हैं टॉक्सिक मैस्कुलिनिटी से प्यार कर सकते हो वो तुम बराबर सीख रहे हो. क्यों? तो वो रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी थोड़ी मूवीज के ऊपर ज्यादा हो गया कि थोड़ा बोझ आ गया उनके ऊपर कि यार तुमको थोड़ा सा ज्यादा
रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. इट्स ऑल अबाउट लाइक हाउ मच द मूवीज एंड द टीवी शोज आर इंपैक्टिंग योर लाइफ.
एंड टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट, टू ओनली केयर फॉर प्लॉट ड्रिवन मूवीज, it's insufferable. How it is a visual representation like you said, right? So agar story thi to book hi pad lete,
yeah,
ha na, wo representation is, ha na, to usme gaane hai, there's an amazing album that like a lot of movie, you don't go watch a movie like Agnipath and be like, oh kya story thi, is that what you took away from Agnipath? Or you और यू डोंट गो लाइक ओ केदारनाथ में तो स्टोरी अच्छी नहीं थी, सॉरी मूवी बुरी है, और वट एवर मे बी यू कैन टेक एनी फिल्म फॉर दैट मैटर, एनी बॉलीवुड फिल्म व्हिच इज
नो एंट्री की बात करते हैं. नो एंट्री, तो नो एंट्री से यार क्या क्या
मुझे बहुत पसंद है.
एग्जैक्टली,
कुछ सीखा नहीं मैंने, बहुत डायलॉग्स है जो मैं मारती हूँ उसमें से, एंड इट्स फाइन. आई मीन
इंडिया में
आई अंडरस्टैंड्स एंड
तो मतलब इंडिया में बेसिकली लोग मूवीज देखने क्यों जाते हैं यार? रियल लाइफ में प्रॉब्लम्स है, उनको मूवीज में प्रॉब्लम नहीं देखनी है, उनको मूवी में रियलिटी से कट करने के लिए देखना है कि यार यहाँ पे कुछ, यहाँ पे तो रिलैक्स करूं, यहाँ पे भी तुम इंसान का दुख दर्द दिखाओगे, वो तो मेरे लाइफ में दिख रहा है।
सब जगह पे स्ट्रेस नहीं चाहिए भाई।
एस्केपिज्म है वो एक तरीके से, एंड विच इज व्हाई यू लाइक इट दैट वे। एंड हर एक चीज में हैप्पी एंडिंग हो गया, हर एक कैरेक्टर एक मॉरल मॉरल कंपास से चलेगा, तो फिर तो ऐसे तो दुनिया भी नहीं है। हाउ डू यू एक्सपेक्ट अ मूवी टू बी लाइक दैट?
राइट
राइट, बिकॉज एवरीबॉडी हु वॉचेस अ शो और अ टीवी शो लाइक स्टोरी में मजा नहीं आया। अरे स्टोरी में मजा नहीं आया, इट वॉज नॉट द ओनली थिंग दैट द मूवी इज शोइंग, राइट? लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ यू टेक लगान, ओके, लगान इज सच अ ब्रिलियंट एग्जीक्यूशन, बट द स्टोरी लाइन, इफ आई टेल यू द स्टोरी लाइन, आई विल बी लाइक ये गांव है, वो गांव वाले लोग ब्रिटिश के साथ क्रिकेट खेल रहे हैं। You will be like, are you kidding me with this? It is. It's all about how a story is executed in a way that you will understand. This is the story that they want to put forward, but this is not all about the story. It's all about also the emotion of the Gaonwalas, also of the emotion of the Britishers, and also music. And there is the whole idea of it's basically an analogy ki Britishers jab India aaye the, so how we were feeling.
Right.
It's just a thought. It doesn't have to have something. Yeah, you're saying.
Yeah. So I once read this game during quarantine where they had put out a list of badly described plots where Jab We Met was described as a person. A guy finds a girl, drops her home, and she runs away again, and he drops her home again.
That's actually the plot of Jab
We Met or Jab We Met is.
मतलब paraphrasing करने की भी हद होती है यार, ये क्या है?
हाँ ना, कुछ ऐसा सा ही था कि वो मतलब बहुत, और वो पूरा एक list है, I can share that list with you all. बहुत ही बुरी तरह से उन्होंने describe किया था plots को कि if the movies were just plots, it'd be this. Like on the paper, pivot was written just pivot, pivot, pivot.
हाँ, उसने चैनलर ने pivot, pivot, pivot बोला और फिर चैनलर ने तीन बार shut up, shut up, shut up बोला. But like, I get your point. I get your point.
Good.
Movies is a lot more than that. But मेरे मानना ये है ना कि पहली बात तो movies को seriously मत लो. Movies, this is for the audience. Makers के पास freedom होना चाहिए to create their art. Because after all, consider making a movie is an art. ठीक है, अब वो तुम उसमें तुम चार गाड़ियां उड़ाना चाहते हो कि एक गरीब की कुटिया दिखाना चाहते हो, वो आप पे है, वो मेकर्स पे है और वो ऑडियंस पे भी कि हमको देखना क्या है। तुम फिर उसको क्या प्रॉब्लम ये होता है, हम लोग मूवीज और मूवी स्टार्स को इतने पेडेस्टल में रख देते हैं ना कि यार जो हुआ है कि हमको वही लेना है, कि नहीं ऐसा नहीं है। पर प्रॉब्लम ये होता है हम लोग बहुत लगा देते सिर पे, अगर उसने बहुत सीरियस किया तो हम लोग बोलते हैं यार क्या बोरिंग मूवी था यार, बहुत ज्यादा आर्ट फिल्म था ये, कुछ ज्यादा आर्ट। बट उसमें अगर चार पांच गाड़ियां उड़ा देते तो फिर हम लोग बोलते यार फिजिक्स का मजाक उड़ा रहे, न्यूटन डाइड आफ्टर वाचिंग दिस मूवी। अरे न्यूटन वाज ऑलरेडी डेड, लेट द मूवीज बी, तुम मजा लो।
मुंबई में तो प्रतीक्षा, जलसा, मन्नत और ये सब तो है, मतलब दीज आर टूरिस्ट स्पॉट्स एंड ऑफ कोर्स इट इज अ सिटी वेयर मूवीज आर लाइक movies, it is a city about movies, right? And हर इंडिया में अगर कोई मूवी बता रहे तो मुंबई तो दिखाते ही है वैसे। So I wanted to say that every movie is not watchable with a particular company. Like you've got to have the right company to watch the movie. If you're watching like a love story, if you're watching The Fault in Our Stars with your friends, you're not going to enjoy it, right? Or if you're going to watch like a Marvel movie with your boyfriend, I'm sorry, but that's not going to be a...
Depends who's your boyfriend, that way.
No, I'm just saying, or maybe just your girlfriend who's not interested in Marvel, but you want to watch that movie and you've taken her. So you're not going to enjoy that movie. So I can't emphasize enough on how important company is. Like you've got to have the right company to enjoy a movie, otherwise you're not going to enjoy a particular movie, and then you'll be like are maza nahi aaya, matlab I won't be able to watch.
Been there.
apne company ke liye tum movie ko blame kar rahe
ho, ha na, tumhari company bakwas thi. Like I am not a person that you can watch Once Upon a Time in Hollywood with, because I did not like that movie, I did not enjoy, and I know that you both like that movie. तो अब मेरे साथ जाओगे तो आई विल बी अ बमर ना, आई विल बी लाइक मैं पूरे मूवी में मैं क्या चल रहा है, मेरे को नहीं मजा आया. ऑल्दो लाइक आई विल बी सिंपिंग ऑन ब्रैड पिट, बट दैट इजंट गोइंग टू कट
इट. लाइक हम पूरी मूवी में देखा 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 एंड वी आर लाइक या दैट्स
राइट. हां क्या देखना था देखा.
सो सिमिलरली विद लाइक इफ आई एम गोइंग टू वॉच क्रेजी रिच एशियन और to all the boys I've loved before, with a guy, I don't think, I'm with Hardik also, if I have to watch, I don't think I'll be able to enjoy that movie. Lot of movies, jo bahut hi ekdam kuch hota nahi hai movie mein, koi plot nahi hai, but because the company is nice, right? And you enjoyed his movies. Like, if you watch a Akshay Kumar movie, like we had gone to watch a bullshit
boss,
movie,
boss.
I don't know, a trash movie, but we enjoyed it. I don't remember the plot, okay?
Apne ho gaya, apne ko to bas pani nikalna.
I remember वो जब ही आया ना तो अभिषेक like
yeah, I enjoyed
like,
the movie.
What are you doing?
And like उन्होंने जानबूझ के एक शेडी थिएटर से होना था कि शेडी जगह पे आके देखेंगे तो मजा आएगा. So I watched Boss and Kick उसी थिएटर में गोरेगांव में तो.
Yeah. Oh my.
So like good memories. The movie only because Abhishek was shouting. I was enjoying looking at Abhishek. कितना मजा आ रहा है इसको.
वो dude अपने को मेरे को याद आ गया वो
time हम लोग. किसको तो अच्छा लग रहा है movie.
मेरा experience ठीक जा रहा है. मतलब मेरे को कोई problem नहीं है movie का क्या है line.
But one thing that I would have to say कि हम लोग ने जय हो देखा था साथ में and all of us no one enjoyed anything about that movie.
Felicia is back.
There are some trash movies.
True.
जो मतलब was the decision and
like open to choice है ना ये मतलब कि like there are people जिनको
I am not allowing anyone to like जय हो ने there is no sorry no मतलब कोई movie trash है तो please accept.
This is a trash movie. This is a good point. There are some movies are not cheap thrills. जो देखनी है जो like एक cringe मालूम है cringe है. क्रिंज होगा लाइक चाय तो पी के जाइए ना अंकल ऐसा बोलेंगे मालूम है क्रिंज होगा. हे यांची वो मालूम है वो तो क्रिंज होगा बट फॉर सम रीजन देखना है. जैसे हार्दिक लाइक आई एम सो लकी टू हैव हार्दिक एज अ फ्रेंड. एक देयर इज दिस मूवी कॉल्ड एज जानी दुश्मन एक अनोखी कहानी. पूरा बॉलीवुड मूवी में उस मूवी में मैट्रिक्स है. उस मूवी में नागिन है. नाग पंचमी है. उस मूवी में सनी देओल है. उस मूवी में सोनू निगम है जिसका अलग ही मूवी चल रहा है. उस मूवी में सोनू निगम है ऐसा एक्टर जिसका अलग ही. और मैं भी कुछ दिन पहले हार्दिक को मूवी के बारे में बता रहा था. टू माई सरप्राइज उसने मूवी देखा नहीं तो मैंने उसका पूरा 15 मिनट 80 सेकंड उसको ये पूरा प्लॉट समझाया. पूरा प्लॉट
नरेटिव.
कोई मूवी रेकमेंड कर तो मैं जाने दुश्मन का अनोखी कहानी नहीं बोलूंगा. पर कोई मुझे बोलेगा कि मुझे एक ऐसा मूवी रेकमेंड कर जो मैं अपने दोस्तों के साथ देख सकूं और मजाक उड़ा सकूं. दिस इज माय टॉप. दिस इज बेस्ट मूवी. ऑस्कर वाला मूवी है ये मेरे लिए. सो
आई रिमेम्बर एंजॉयिंग what was that movie? Tiger Zinda hai nahi. What was the second part of Tiger Zinda? It's Tiger Zinda.
Tiger Zinda second part tha. Pehla ek tha.
Oh Tiger. My goodness, that's a really really horrible movie. But oh my goodness, the company that I had while watching that movie, it was so hilarious. I have never laughed so hard in a movie theater. Jitna main ye movie mein hasa.
Tiger Zinda
hai. Tiger Zinda. It was amazing. I will always remember that movie.
Ye podcast chalo. सलमान खान को बैश करते बनता जा रहा है.
यार, नहीं हम लोग ट्रैशी मूवीज के बारे में बात कर रहे थे. इट हैपेंड दैट वे कि सलमान खान की मूवीज
या माय फैमिली माइट वॉच दिस.
नहीं सलमान खान अच्छे. अरे आई लव वांटेड. वांटेड इज दबंग वन.
नहीं बस आई डोंट वांट टू डिस्कस ऑल दिस.
ए बी सी डी ई एफ
जी एच आई. सलमान खान पॉडकास्ट. सो लेट्स गेट बैक टू टॉकिंग अबाउट मूवीज फलेशा.
सो आई हैव वन क्वेश्चन. सॉरी हार्दिक टू कट यू बट ये मेरे अंदर.
नो इट्स ओके.
यू जोर से क्वेश्चन आ रहा है मेरे अंदर से. सो ये दोनों
अंदर से आ रहे
हैं. तुम दोनों का सबसे फेवरेट क्रिंजी मूवी जो चीप थ्रिल है. जैसे मेरे लिए जाने दुश्मन एक अनोखी कहानी है. तुम्हारा क्या है फलेशा? यू गो फर्स्ट.
cringy movie. I think Bhagam Bhag is a Bible. I love that
but
movie.
But Bhagam Bhag अच्छी movie यार. वो अच्छी movie है. ऐसा कैसे बोल रहे हो? मैं सुनेगा नहीं यार इसके. इस पे नहीं बोलने का.
Okay. Then student of the year.
I
don't know what. I'm ashamed about it, but ठीक है.
Really, really nice answer, huh, Palaja?
Yeah.
Abhishek, don't ask me, please.
Arthi, you will have to answer it. Come on, yaar, for views.
Okay. The cringiest movie that I've ever seen.
That you like.
Wow. That you like.
That
agar,
I like.
अगर मैं भी बोलूँगा कि तेरे चल दोस्तों के साथ एक मूवी देखेंगे और उस मूवी का मजाक उड़ाना है तो कौन सा मूवी देखेगा?
That would be. I think it will be Ready. I think Ready movie by Salman Khan. Yeah.
Okay.
You like it. I know. I know you like it. I know your trash choice in movies. That is the reason why I don't watch movies with you.
Falesha, को भी पसंद है Ready. मुझे पता है उसके चेहरे पे लिखा है.
Ready is it's a movie where you can like make jokes easily.
Right.
It's fun. Time pass.
Moving on, maybe. Hardik, continue.
Moving on, oh my god, my question was very, very serious. Abhishek, we have completely changed the mood of the podcast. But okay, cool. Never mind, since we are going to talk about movies, I have to address this one question. Falesha, this is very, like, we need to know your perspective in this question, because we cannot talk on your behalf. Is that kind of question? So, we have seen so many movies, like since, like if we talk about Deewar, we talk about the latest movie, like Tufan, for example. And one thing that always stays constant, it's not only about Bollywood, it's about Hollywood as well. One thing that always stays constant is a woman's character supporting the main hero. Like hero is there. You should be looking at hero. And the female lead is just there to support ki are tere ko hero banne ka hai na main tere ko support karegi tere ko boxer banne ka hai main it's still here Tufan is like 2 weeks ago the whole story you have to be the like moral pillar, support dene ka aur so what do you feel like how being a woman how do you cope up with the idea like, another movie where a woman is supporting the main character? Okay, get over with it. What do you feel when you see the such kind of movies?
I'll answer that question. But which is why I want to tell that Gravity was a hit because it was the other way around. And of course, the storyline.
Yeah.
Because George Clooney's character died in the beginning only, right? I mean, Sandra Bullock pulled the movie entire. On her shoulders, which is why it was a hit, and I love that movie because they showed it that way. Coming back to your point, I think this is a problem everywhere. I follow this page called as Film Enthusiast, and it's on Instagram. And so they had put up a post where there was a carousel of all my favorite movies, and none of the movies had a female character. In the
carousel,
as a protagonist, it was always like in pretty looking dresses, or maybe even if she had like a meaty part in the movie, it was not the main character of the movie. And I think, which is why Marvel should be applauded for their storytelling, right? I mean, even though it is not Oscar worthy or whatever they think that it isn't. But they don't do that with like female characters. They have amazing female characters. And Black Widow, which I saw recently. Oh my God, I loved that movie. They did not bring on the male Avengers just to
steal the thunder.
They knew that, you know, Scarlett could do it on her own. And she did, right? I mean, so which is why I think that Marvel does a pretty good job, say, telling female characters. And there are a lot of movies with amazing female characters. Not taking up the credit for them, from them. But it is pretty bad. I mean, most of the movies, it's going to be like that. And most of my favorite movies are also where males are
Right.
The protagonist, the main lead characters. Right. Yeah. I don't have like a very staunch opinion ke banao banao, but when there is one, I will support it and I am very glad that there is one. But yeah, it isn't going to be like abhi wo entertainment hai, aise ban raha hai to theek hai.
ईस्ट इंडिया कॉमेडी करके एक यूट्यूब चैनल है जहाँ पे कुछ कॉमेडियन सपन वर्मा एंड लाइक ऑल दीज पीपल उनका एक है, तो दे रन अ पॉडकास्ट और एन इंटरव्यू, इट्स अ मिक्स ऑफ पॉडकास्ट एंड एन इंटरव्यू जहाँ पे दे ब्रिंग इन सेलिब्रिटीज. तो एक एपिसोड है तापसी पन्नू वाला, सो शी कम्स इन एंड उसको पूछते हैं अबाउट लाइक दिस अबाउट द एग्जैक्ट सेम थिंग अबाउट विमेन सेंट्रिक मूवीज एंड उसका क्यों नहीं चलता. तो वो मूवी मेकर्स को ब्लेम नहीं कर रही थी, शी वॉज ब्लेमिंग द ऑडियंस बिकॉज की ऑडियंस को देखना है मर्दों को मैस्कुलिनिटी देखनी है उनको देखना है कि सलमान खान बेयर बॉडी वो गाड़ियां उड़ा रहा है, दुश्मन को मार रहा है. तो उसने ये बोला कि अगर इतना ही आप विमेन सेंटर के इश्यू निकाल रहे हो तो पिंक बनाई थी उसको देखो, दैट वाज रिवॉल्विंग अराउंड फीमेल कैरेक्टर्स, उसमें तापसी पन्नू कैरेक्टर्स वर वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग, तो उसको उतना क्यों, वो क्यों 5-10 करोड़ ही कमाती है, बाकी वो बाकी सब क्यों 100-100 करोड़ कमा रहे हैं. So, वो भी हमारे अंदर हार्ड वायर्ड है. बट ऑनेस्टली व्हाट आई फील, इट्स अ विशियस साइकिल. पहले दिखाया था मर्दों को तो हमको मर्दों को देखने का आदत हो गया इन द हीरोइक स्टैचर, और अब तुम औरत ला रहे हो तो हमको नहीं देखना है, हम लोग को वो ही देखना, तो इट्स घुमाऊ है. बट लाइक चेंज इसमें जरूरी है, लाइक और कैरेक्टर्स आने, एज यू सेड मार्वल डीसी फॉर दैट मैटर, लाइक सुपर हीरो यूनिवर्स में ये बहुत है कि दे शो, जैसे वंडर वुमन का मूवी है लाइक बेस्ड ऑन वंडर वुमन, वहां पे कोई अचानक सुपरमैन आके थंडर शील्ड नहीं कर रहा है. ब्लैक विडो में अचानक कैप्टन अमेरिका, देख मैंने भी कैप्टन अमेरिका को फेंक दिया इस बात के लिए कि यू डोंट मत करो. सो वी नीड दोस थिंग्स, बट आई थिंक वी आर वेरी फार अवे फ्रॉम दैट एक्चुअली हैपनिंग, लाइक स्टिल मेकिंग 100-200 करोड़, बिकॉज ऑडियंस एक्सेप्ट नहीं कर रही है उतनी स्पीड में जितना करना चाहिए.
एंड एडिंग टू दैट पॉइंट, नाउ दैट in metropolitan cities at least, that when the audience is accepting and learned audience knows ke na ye aise ek problem hai, and now when you make those movies na, which is why Salman Khan movies are not working anymore
right now
in Mumbai at least, and then and right, because now we know that we want such kind of movies and now you can't fool the audience. Initially it was the audience fault and it is still in a lot of parts, I'm not denying that, but now with people like us, or maybe in metropolitan cities or wherever, since the audience is not accepting, the movie is going to fail if the movie doesn't have a good female arc or character.
Because I strongly feel that COVID-19 pandemic had a lot of things, I had a big role to play here. Reason why, जैसे movie theater के experience की बात कर रहे थे हम लोग starting of the podcast, कि वहाँ पे जाते हैं तो obviously just imagine दबंग जैसा movie, plot उतना कुछ ऐसा नहीं है कि हमने कभी सुना ही नहीं है ऐसा कि एक टिपिकल एंटेगोनिस्ट एक टिपिकल प्रोटैगोनिस्ट है, एंड ये दिस इज नॉट अ न्यू थिंग, बट थिएटर में जाके देखने में मजा आता है कि वो इतने छेद करेंगे कि कंफ्यूज हो जाओगे, वो थिएटर में अच्छा लग रहा है. जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ पेंडेमिक पीपल आर नॉट गोइंग टू थिएटर, तो एक्सपीरियंस गया, तो मैं फोन पे मैं नहीं देखना चाहता, मुझे फोन पे रियल स्टोरीज देखनी है, मुझे फोन पे फिर गेम ओवर देखना है, मुझे फोन पे फिर हसीन दिलरुबा देखना है, मुझे फोन पे वैसा टाइप का चीज देखना है, इसलिए वो टाइप का चीज चल रहा है. आई थिंक इसलिए वैसा टाइप का कॉन्टेंट भी बन रहा है, दिस वॉट आई फील.
यस, absolutely agree. Yeah, which is why OTT really, really is driven with content driven or plot driven movies, and which is why you want to watch Tenet in a theater and a Maru movie in a theater, while you can watch like what do you say, a Tufan maybe on Amazon.
Not Tufan necessarily, but like we get the gist, like movie like jo zyada tumko zyada graphics like, or music
Kashyap se hilana movies de. Can be sorry, but Anurag Kashyap movies can be seen on like OTT platform, because wo movie mein tujhe pata hai you're not expecting like amazing visuals and amazing cinematography. The movie is plot driven, you know the plot is going to be good, you know the dialogues are going to be nice because he's a dialogue writer, and you don't mind watching a good plot wherever it's given, right? But if it's like a movie like Jab Tak Hai Jaan or a movie like what La La Land, you want to watch it in a theater because it's an experience, right? I mean, फिर उसमें थोड़ा movie plot में थोड़ा सा है तो चलेगा.
Fair.
Hey. Imagine watching Tenet on Prime.
Yeah. I was planning to watch it, so I think I shouldn't.
You don't have any other option, Abhishek.
I don't have any other option.
It's too late. Yeah, and talking about all this, the whole idea is to, you know, how to break an old stereotype and then move ahead with a new idea ki ye aisa possible hai. A superhero is not necessary, he should be a male character. A female can also be a superhero. A female, actually in real life, if you say, if you work in a company, you know that you are working under the leadership of female personalities, right? So it's not like that you are the hero there. She is the hero in your company.
So Hardik and Falesha, on our guest Falesha's suggestion, we are going to play a small game here. Jo, if you guys have seen the episode which we did with Anvesha, where we talked about Indian traditional art forms and everything, we played a small game about talams, jahan pe maine aur Hardik ne bahut hi buri tarah se talam ka try kiya tha.
Talam kiya tha.
Bahut buri tarah se talam kiya tha. So Falesha, how would you like to embarrass us today?
It is not, the game is embarrassing. Y'all are not embarrassing. The game is that you will have to identify the plot, and the plot is going to be really badly described.
So we are going to identify
the movie.
Movie. Got it. Good.
Yeah. And I'm going to say the plot in a very bad manner.
Yeah. Got it.
Yeah. In bad words, maybe.
I'm going to lose it.
Younger brother undergoes massive transformation and dupes elder brother while pursuing childhood love against father's wishes.
Brothers.
Oh, man, this is Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham.
So you've got to describe a plot. This is how it's going to be.
Oh, wow, this is a
can you describe it yet again? Please, can you describe this one again?
Yeah. Younger brother undergoes massive transformation. So they're talking about Laddu.
got it. Oh shit. Okay, moving on.
Dupes, okay, the choice of words. Dupes elder brother while pursuing childhood love against father's wishes.
Got it.
Lovely. Next.
Friends convince a man to call off his wedding after risking their lives multiple times.
Yeah, Bollywood movie.
Huh, yeah, all these are Bollywood movies.
Vire the wedding. Repeat it again. Friends do what?
Friends convince a man to call off his wedding after risking their lives multiple times.
Okay.
Call off his wedding.
Shadi wali kaisi movie hai?
Risking multiple.
Ah, times. Three Idiots.
No,
they did not call off their wedding, right?
True.
Call off the wedding. Multiple friends call off the wedding.
Multiple friends, nahi. Listen to it again.
Okay, this is Zindagi Na Milegi Tumhare.
Oh shit! Oh god!
Oh my god! I'm really sorry, Zoya Akhtar.
I'm really happy that I'm not able to guess this.
Wow. Movie, more than just the plot.
Oh shit. You while are risking going to love their lives. Oh shit.
Multiple times.
Okay.
That gave it away actually. Yeah.
Yeah. Next.
Okay. This one's really bad. I don't know how could they do this, but yeah. Disgraced middle-aged traitor takes a group of girls on a trip to redeem himself.
Ah, Chak De India.
Holy shit.
Disgrace middle age.
Oh, horrible. Horrible.
Is that how you describe Chak De India?
I was going to say maybe Bachna Hai Haseeno. Oh no.
Redeem himself. I will kill the person that has written this.
I am now fired up. Please go ahead. Next.
Yeah, this one's nice. Woman betrays her nation to spite her brother. Okay. The man who she loves. No, wait, no.
Oh, sorry.
Woman doesn't betray a nation in Razi.
Okay, huh. Sorry.
Woman betrays her nation to spite her brother. The man who she loves cannot understand her, and she's eventually friend-zoned.
Betrays his
mere brother ki dulhan.
I'm shocked you know that movie, but no.
Woman betrays her brother.
नहीं वुमन बिट्रेज हर नेशन टू स्पाइट हर ब्रदर स्पाइट टू टेक रिवेंज ऑन हर ब्रदर द मैन हू शी लव्स कैन नॉट अंडरस्टैंड हर लव एंड शी इज इवेंचुअली फ्रेंड ज़ोन्ड आई नो दैट यू हिंट हार्दिक हैज मेंशनड दिस मूवी इन दिस पॉडकास्ट
Oh,
missing no.
Hardik has already mentioned this movie in the podcast. Why are you watching all this?
Lagan?
No.
Yeah. Oh, is it Lagan?
No.
Oh, yeah, it's Lagan. Betrays a nation. I was like, India mein kisko betray kiya? Oh, that's the other way around. Oh.
Dude, we need to really think outside the box.
Oh my.
Angle so,
and people let me say na, oh, movie ka plot hi achha hona chahiye storyline. This is the storyline. Okay. So, shut up.
I let's go with one more and like make it the worst and the disgusting plot ever. We will try to guess it. This is the last one.
Whoever wins 1,000 points. Yeah.
Okay.
Cool. Redeemable with nothing.
Okay. I think everyone's watched that movie, but if not, we'll just say. Woman falls in love with a doppelganger of her deceased love.
Kaun na pyaar hai?
Yeah.
What a winner.
Ye bahut easy tha. I call for a rematch. This I want one more.
You want one more?
Yeah, yeah. Let's have one more.
Okay. Imposter student falls in love with the principal's daughter.
Mohabbat
disappears after. Wait, no.
Three Idiots.
Oh,
Abhishek, you can't beat me, bro. You can't,
dude. You are 4-1. Movies with a wrong pair of glasses. I am telling you, to galat cheez seekh raha movies se, bro. I thought you are a movie enthusiast. You are a disgrace.
You are a disgrace.
Thank you so much, everyone.
Then there's one more if you want to continue.
Yeah. We're having fun. Yeah.
Okay. A man prank calls the cops and sets terrorists free after someone he barely knew died.
Wednesday.
Oh, Wednesday.
Yeah. I win.
Yeah, Abhijay. This is half.
वर्डिक्ट टू दिस गेम इज दैट इवन दो हार्दिक विंस ही इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड एज अ डिसग्रेस टू द सोसाइटी
आई लॉस्ट द रिस्पेक्ट
You lost the respect. Yeah. You
might have won the game,
you lost the respect. And I might have lost the game, but haar ke jeetne wale ko baazigar kehte hain.
Not in this case, but okay.
Okay.
So after losing the respect, I want to ask you a question, Felicia. Ki, any recommendation that you would like to give? Any three movie recommendations to the people? Any random movies? It can be Hollywood, Bollywood, anything.
It's an irony because. If you know me as a person, you'd know that I don't take movie recommendations and suggestions. Like, I do not take it. If you are giving me a suggestion, I'm not sure that I'll be able to enjoy your taste because, and then I'll end up wasting my time. And I'm a movie enthusiast. So if a movie is going to come into the theaters, I will watch it. If I missed it on purpose. I'm not good. Because people kept telling me, watch Ludo. Are you not watching Ludo?
Okay.
So I will recommend three movies. I don't know if they are good enough to be recommended, but these are my choices. So I'll start with two English and then one Hindi, I think. Is that fine?
Sure.
As you've seen.
I will recommend people to watch Nightcrawler. I love that movie, and it's perfectly executed with amazing acting by Jake Gyllenhaal. Second, I will recommend Razi, because I genuinely feel
I love
like,
that movie.
Yeah, that movie is amazing. And one more. There's so many, but
yeah.
I am biased towards Bollywood, and I'd say watch the Gangs of Wasseypur series.
Ooh, that was good suggestions. Good, good, good.
I have just one suggestion for everyone. Watch Ludo.
So on this note, we are going to end the podcast here. And like they always say, celebrate the power of your mind. Please share, subscribe, comment, like, and yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much,
Felicia,
for joining in.
Yeah.